Viola Valentine is a book written by Barbara Anderson about Viola on Valentine's Day. I will read to you the first page from the book. Valentine's Day happens once each year on February 14th, where my parents, as well as those bent on proving their love for others, buy flowers, chocolates, gifts, and take their love or others they call their sweetheart out for lunch or dinner to profess their love or continuing love for them. Valentine's Day is for the grown-ups, but what about us? We need to know that we're loved too on Valentine's Day. How about showing us a little love and including us on Valentine's Day? Viola Valentine is a very pretty short story for children. I know you'll love it.